These hoes don't make me happy, she the one I need.
JTV Cruiser, Luke, what's good, yo? Today I want to give a big salute to Alfred Dogwee. Hit me up in the comment section, baby, and wanting me to check out TNT Boys song called Bang Bang. Now I'm sure this is a cover, I'm guessing. I do get confused by the names. I do reactions to these kids time to time. It's not like I hit them up every single day, every weekend, or every month. But first the family crew, let's get straight into.
TNT versions.
Rance is feeling himself today. Oh, so is Giva. That's tough. Hey, this is a different type of genre. I've never heard TNT Boys do a cover to, or you know what I'm saying, sing to. Damn, man, I mean, Belta Boy's freaking high pitch really is hitting it today, man. Shit, could be breaking glasses on this level now, bro. Oh, gosh. His facial reactions and his body language today is on top notch, blood. Well, that's the first time I heard any of them free rap, I swear. My guy really has gained a lot of confidence, man. God damn, bro. Whew. But hey, check me out, man. I'm digging this song. Probably if it was the original, I'll be just not bothered. But these guys are really singing it really good, man, on the cover. I wonder if their voices drop, you know, go all through puberty and all that ish, if they'll still sound as lit. You know what I'm saying? Just like Justin Bieber, man. When his voice dropped, though, I was thinking before that, you know what I'm saying, when he was creating them bangers. When his voice drops, will he be creating still those bangers? Will he be singing well? And bro, after that voice dropped, he still created bangers. You know what I'm saying? Probably not now. You know what I'm saying? Fame got to his head and all that ish. But I hope these guys could be on that level kind of thing. When I mean on that level, I mean like still producing them banging songs even though their voices are dropped. Oh, So now that we are in 2020, has the TNT Boys released any new covers of recent, you know what I'm saying, days, since we're still in freshly of the 2K20? I'm guessing this was a cover, right? Really enjoyed their spirits. I enjoyed their vibe in this song, especially when they were singing it. They felt like, you know, they was in the groove, they were in the vibe, they were in that moment, and I did enjoy it, man. Hey, Belter Boy, Mackie, right? Forget it, man, I've forgotten the names, man. I'm so terrible at this. Bro, I hate getting names wrong, man. Even though y'all keep telling me in the comment section over and over again, I apologize. But Belter Boy, bro, he was really in his vibe, man. Previous reactions, I was telling y'all that, you know, he needed to come out a bit more. We saw one or two reactions where he started to come out of his shell. And in this song, he was in the vibe, bro. He was in his own element, man. He was smashing up the freaking high pitches, going crazy, man. I swear, I thought my ears were finna pop. You know what I'm saying? That crazy high pitch. I'ma see you on another day's upload. I'm out.
I'ma flex on my ex, flex on a hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want.